Blood pressure has become a very common problem these days. Every family has one or more BP patient. Blood pressure itself may not be a great disease, but it can lead to more complexity when it is not kept into check. So, a blood pressure monitoring machine is very necessary in our house these days. Due to pandemic, it has become very difficult to give a frequent visit to medical clinic or medical store to get the BP checked. So I thought I must bought a BP monitor machine and keep it at home handy. Today I will be unboxing Dr. Morfan BP1 fully automatic blood pressure measure monitor, which I bought from Flipkart at a price of 944 rupees. If you want to buy this BP monitor machine, you can check the link that has been given in the description box for your easy reference. The few features of this BP monitor machine are: it has WHO recommended blood pressure indication, it has comfort inflation technology, it gives the average of 3 readings, it has a irregular heartbeat indicator, and it can store about 60 readings in its memory storage. This pack contains one number of BP monitor machine. The MRP of the product is 1890 rupees, and the month and year of import is December 2020, so it is a latest product. On the other side of the box, a detailed specification of this blood pressure monitor machine has been given. The measurement method, the measurement range, the measurement accuracy, pressurization, and the power source has been indicated here. First, let's open the box and find what are there inside. First, I found a 4 AAA size of battery, which is the power source of this machine. Now there is a bubble wrap, and inside the bubble wrap there is a cuff, a blood pressure monitor, and a user manual. On the left hand side of the machine, there is a blood pressure indicator from green to red, that is from low to high. On the other side, there is SYS written as a systolic pressure and DIA as a diastolic pressure. There are two buttons, M and S, that is a memory button of the previous blood pressure that has been checked in that machine. And then there is a start and stop button, which is a big button. I'm going to insert the battery in the machine to set it up further. Machine very first time, one must refer to the user manual. In the user manual, a detailed guideline has been given how to use the machine and its detailed specifications. Now I am going to give you a demo that how easy it is to use and monitor your blood pressure at home. First, insert the cuff in the BP monitor machine with the help of a connector that has been given with it, and then put the cuff on your left hand. Here I am putting the cuff in my arm to check the blood pressure for the very first time using this machine. A detailed picture guideline has been given in the cuff to help the user how to put it in the arm. Generally, this kind of blood pressure machine gives the result in seconds, so this is a very handy one to keep at home. Here I am measuring my own blood pressure in the machine for the very first time. Generally, I have a normal blood pressure tendency, and this reading also shows a normal blood pressure, so I found this machine to be a good one for home use.